Hello guys, I was listening here. Today I want to ask something is that let's get into three video games with Intel HD graphics Clarkdale, which has only 200 megabytes of VRAM, which they modified the size of it to make it more playable. So yeah, so the first three games will be listed down in the description. So yeah. So please watch, it's worth money, and I know my editing sucks, but still, please watch it. It may be helpful to other some of people, like, is it even playable, is it even useful? So yeah, it's even useful as heck, man. So please enjoy the video, and let's right away start benchmarking. So let's start it. As you can see right there, this is first game, Rocket League. This is at max settings, and as you can see right there, it's quite amazing of a game to play. But you ask what settings it could be. Well, these are the settings. Hold on, let me just. There you go. As you can see right there, 9 FPS doesn't feel good. It feels very uncomfortable. So, what they did is the render quality is at high performance. Meanwhile, max settings right here. And this is 768p. Look at this, it's more playable. Also max anti-aliasing too. See, it's playable, you cannot judge it, man. With motion blur, it feels a bit smoother. Can I do one goal? Damn it. I missed it. God damn it. No! Yes! Save. Man, this RTX mode is so intensive. And this motion blur like feels like you're playing at like 25 FPS. Come on, it's close. No! Boost, man! I swear to God, if he goals himself, man, I'm gonna be crazy. Wait, I hit him! I hit it though! Didn't register, huh? Dilated! Man, this game feels so good, man. I cannot say anything much, you know? Yes! Let's go, man! What the? No! You... fine. No! Oh my... Fucking asshole! I kinda like this experience, you know? Fuck you, man. Please, it's so cold. Please, man, Rocket League, please. Yes! One shot, finally. We have to be in the lead. Man, Rocket League is very tough, but yes, it's very fun. Oh, oh, please, please. Yes! Finally! Come on, it's so close, come on. Soft one, soft one. We win! Get it! Yes! Now let's go into the second game. Thank you, man. Thank you. Let's go into the second game. Hello, welcome to the map. This is Blur. Take a break right now. Let's see what happens. and this is Minecraft at the lowest setting possible, and it's quite smooth. I mean, not gonna lie, it's quite smooth though. I mean, look at this. I mean, the Minecraft, instead of using unlimited, we're gonna use 60 FPS, like buttery smooth. See? No stutters. Look at this, guys. Look at that frame rate. This is at 720, 768p, which is 1366 by 768. And it broke the game. We broke the game. I can guarantee that we broke the game. No! Dang it, man. Yeah, of course, this will break because the drivers are very old and it doesn't want to respawn. Damn it.